was that's where I met him for the first time
at the convention.
Yeah, and I was working for John Kerry.
Yeah. And a speechwriter, you were a speechwriter in that campaign.
So I was a speechwriter for John Kerry, and my job was to be at the 2004 convention backstage and make sure all the speeches reflected the message of the Kerry campaign, to the extent there was one. And we get a call from folks on the road, and they said, "Oh, John Kerry has a line in his speech that Barack Obama has in his speech, and we're going to need you to go take the line out of Barack Obama's speech." And I'm like 22 at the time. It's like, well, why am I going to go do this? So I walk down the hall, and Obama's practicing his speech for the very first time. And I meekly go up to him and ask him to take out the line. And he just sort of like stares down at me, like within an inch of my face. And he's like, "Are you telling me I have to take out my favorite line in the speech?" And then I, you know, lost consciousness for a few minutes. And then David Axelrod came up to me, introduced himself, and he said, "Son, let's go outside, and you and I will rewrite the line together." And so we rewrote the line, and everything went fine. And it wasn't until years later, when I was in the Senate office, and Obama had hired me in the Senate, and he said, we're all reminiscing about the old days, and he's like, "Hey, does everyone remember in the convention when that little kid came up to me and asked me to take out that line? Who was that?" And I was like, "Yeah, that was me." He's like, "I would have never hired you." So, but he wrote that speech
himself.
That's
what I was going to say. That was my question.